Scorpio? This is it. Find the Wakatu. Extract its venom. Get out.
Remember, all we need is a sample. Good luck out there, Scorpio.
You picked us for a reason, sir. We'll get the job done. You guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Aye, the spirit walk, right?
So, you were listening?
Of course I was.
Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
I'm living out what my parents and grandma used to believe was mythology, just stories. I was in prison when Gran passed. Wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. ICO. A good man. The truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know that feeling. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay.
kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Back in the action, having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too.
I'll handle this.
Resupply on me. That's it.
Come on, through here.
Your old job. Still, classified?
No, I can spill. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the Locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. But there was still more work to be done.
There should be another way around, through the ruins.
Good to go. Where are they going?
Supplies are ready. Have worn out their welcome.
So, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
Never got the long story about your rank. Onyx Guard fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
Not all of us were fighting. I was stationed on Azura. Doing basically guard duty. Onyx Exiles, they called us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose for all those years.
I'm sorry, Keegan.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. I appreciate it, man.
Hey, give me a hand.
Those doors.
Did you say children used to walk this path?
Well, there weren't any swarm back then.
Aye, right.
Let's push on. Need a hand here.
That tree there. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really thought my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
And so you joined up when Halfman's crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Shh.
Which way?
We got Chivis on this side!
Here too!
What's all this debris? Vulture. Well, that explains the debris back there.
Vulture went down on Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial TB4s to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot?
Surrender to the cause!
They ain't friendly!
Why the hell are they attacking us?
Not a cult mission, remember?
Ah, they must be following their default directives for Petcog property.
Nothing we can handle! Trackers incoming!
Waiting for us inside. Back up.
Combative behavior is a punishable offense.
That's all I've got!
Drone robbery is a minor offense.
We're good.
Take what supplies we can from this wreck, and let's see about getting that loading ramp opened up.
I'll get the door open. Got it! Got it!
More DBs!
Great! Even more unfriendly, traitorous Autobots!
Threat identified!
Gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But what I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.